baby. There's nowhere to hide. Oh, fuck it. Another thing is on the docket. From here to Nantucket, MCs keep the bucket. I'm rugged and rough, blowing up till I bust. While other rappers is flatter than a white girl's butt. I manifest my name and the reason I came in the first place.
Don't shake your brain like an
earthquake. A lot of people admit that I am wrong. I cover my ass like a V.I.M. store. My doors are real wicked like Dharma. I hope I'm a martyr, but niggas is like a meal ticket. It's nowhere to run to, baby.
Я иду по дороге. Думаю немного про Египет. Правда, 38. Это даже слишком для Египта. Когда там был последний раз, это было в августе, 36. За счет сухого воздуха там ощущается 36. Гораздо меньше. Градусов 34-32. Мне удалось проситься с работы по очень важному делу. Взять очередную рассрочку на задолженность по воде. А не то грозятся судом. Мне уже эти суды столько денег съели. Гады. Born in a ghetto, it's hard to survive. Some have achieved and many brothers tried. But I realize which life to choose. I wanna make money, so I gotta pay dues. But there's no rules, and you only have one chance. If you fuck up, kid, you face the circumstance. At night, I used to scream and shout. Living in a ghetto, trying to get the hell out. So I would try as I watch my friends die. But all I could do is sit back and cry. These are feelings I'm expressing through my rhymes. I've been through hard times, so many problems on my mind. I wasn't living rich, and I also wasn't poor. I try to appreciate, but I deserve more. Yeah, Superman, superstar, give me super fat toes, like Pablo Escobar. Feared by bandit, hated by chicks, loved by kids, and up to the bit, yes, the group on me thick. Plus I don't eat beef, cause these dizzy ass niggas and chick think shit is sweet. Yo, I work hard and hard, my man, break it down to the cars. After that, keep it moving, have no
time to be fooling around town. Ain't it all you get down with this hype sound? The things I say, now make a grown man dream and speak sane. Born by yourself, be by yourself, let my lyrics vibrate and shake the earth. I travel ghetto to ghetto, back streets to street, dig around all around. With the still mastermind, mom to you, they tell me with the tears in the eyes. Now I'm out on my own, surviving with the time, looking at freaking tribe. Little dap will blow your mind, check it out like this. And then like that, superstar.
Ну я рад, что в такую жару я не работаю. По улице. Правда, с горы на гору как-то не очень приятно. In the streets, busting off shots. Fuck the cops, I got superstar props. Big time dough, money is a thriller. I'm getting more iller than a Zodiac killer. No lie, but before I say bye, you can't take money with you when you die. When you die. По легкому склону к своему дому. Это чистые египтяне уже меня не мучают от химиков. Есть хорошая пословица: жарко шти не ломит. Сейчас начинается первый легкий склон до водоканала.
Word to mother, for my brother, KR's mind, you know what I'm saying? To my man, Dre, baby Paul, my man Hot Song, you know what I'm saying? My man T for VP, you know what I mean? All my niggas that's locked down, my man R. Snow, you know what I'm saying?
Kobe, baby.
Yeah, my man Sharp, Al Java, the guard of state, don't try to click, keep your head up, boy. Hold up.
Gotta give love. You know times gotta change. My man Frag was locked down on Strong Island, baby. Keep your head up. You know times for real. Gotta get paid nowadays.
Hold your head, black man. Utilize that time, God.
Peace.
Now I mean, free the throne, God. Ghetto style, baby.
No question.
Ghetto style.
Real niggas do real things.
Right.
We interrupt your regularly scheduled programming to bring you a special report from WBAD News. Hurricane Strang has just been sighted on the coast of the Hudson River. Since its materialization, this entity is responsible for the little erosion of various sites in the East Coast.
Hang that ass up like a poster. Got niggas out in Genosha who be screaming at Scorcha.
They don't know ya, so I can't see why they wanna start ya.
It's a shame, Strang got more aim than the archer. MP Rock, please prepare my ship for departure. Beat these young boys ass and make them run and get they fall. Niggas get dropped from the hip-hop culture. It's the ultra, MC, fly like a vulture. One, two, one, two. I come through on the humble. Beast from the east, call me king of the jungle. Beast from the east, beast from the east. From the east,
Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots. Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots. Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots.
When I roll like a grizzly, they say damn, he gets busy.
I be grin like Poobah when I move smooth with Drew High. Puts the vegan,
ooh,
the rain coming to
booyah.
Scream,
hallelujah.
But it still won't help ya. Run from OGC and get caught by help to shelter. To the other side, run for cover high. Niggas still wouldn't be safe even if I let them slide. But this ain't baseball, I waste y'all. Ask no question. Get attacked from the back by the blacksmith and Wesson. I be rubbishing any crew that claims that they be bubbling. Get that ass capped like them niggas when they handling my publishing. I be loving when fake rappers question my status when my crew be the fattest at this. And you could ask my man the big kahuna. Kaplow, now make you say yeah like Junior.
You been warned.
The storms in the atmosphere. Move over, make room, gun clap was here. Cause it's ill how I kick lyrical skills with the force. No joke when I leave you choking off of the exhaust. Of course, who else could it be but Mr. Strangle? Hit that ass from every angle, they don't really want to tangle.
Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots. Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots. Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots. Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots.
Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots. Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots. Strain coming like a
hurricane, licking shots. Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots. Hurricane Strain has just been labeled as the cause of the severe tree shortage in and around the tri-state area. It's just getting hot. Citizens are advised to renounce all fraudulent beliefs and practices if they hope to survive the storm.
Турции больше колорит. Разные. Вкуснятин. И море.
My first instinct would be to burn y'all whack raps like toast. Fuck the first day of school. I'm on first Ave at the first National Bank so I can fly first class.
Потом, наверное, перестану
снимать
эти ролики.
Crack that ass before I even get to kick my first rhyme. I'm in the hole like Aaron puffing L's all day. My first commandment is to keep the fat broads away. Fresh fly. OGC be the best. Puff fly with my nigga Tech out of Bed-Stuy. Then I come through with the wickedness. Who be kicking this the ring? I light shit up like Christmas.
Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots. Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots. Strain coming like a hurricane, licking shots.
Gun clapper number one with my nigga OGC.
In the aftermath of hurricane strain, damage reports are stacked. Billions of injuries and widespread cases of amnesia and nausea. Though accompanied by feelings of enlightenment. Conditions of a cold red danger. Repeat, a cold red danger.
Глядя себе в глаза, я вижу, как год назад я тупо хотел творить, сейчас уже наслаждаться. Наверное, взрослее. Лишь только музыка заставляет меня еще снимать что-то. Так бы уже вообще перестал. Так ведь и задуматься по большому счету, что я только не снимал. Даже себя нагишом снимал. Правда, канал заблокировал, жаль. Jealous motherfuckers beat 924 ролика улетели нафиг из-за того, что один не понравился админу. Я особо не жалею, там все равно 900 точно были говно. Но остальные 24, это же классно. На самом деле это был сетуемый канал. Я тут раскидывал всякий шлак. Я таким образом проверял, что чего стоит, что делать нужно, что нельзя.
know the shit. And everybody wants to kill a bringer of bad news, so they choose to point the phone on the black dad.
Я так и ничего не понял. Все равно порнухи много в Ютубе, и ее не удаляю. И это при том, что я ничего не снимал сверхъестественного. Все было очень скромно, даже очень. Даже эти обнаженные ролики, где я абсолютно голый, они были затушеваны ночным костром, и видно практически не было. Все размыто. А те, которые было видно, но все равно получается, они были доступны только мне. Я поставил на них замок. Зачем он это поставил? Я не понял. Я просто думал оставить лично для себя на память под замочком под себя молодого, целостного. Но, к сожалению, это не вышло. Ну ладно, не хватит об этом сейчас, и дальше люблю, пока-пока.